So this is what the bike sounds like with the baffles removed from the stock exhaust. Sounds a lot better than the stock with the baffles in. So I got the fender eliminator bracket put on there. Made that up myself. It's just a piece of aluminum bent so that the license plate light can bolt onto it. Got the Cycle Pirates foot pegs and mount put on there. Looks a lot sharper than the original foot pegs. Put the zero gravity touring windshield on there. Which looks nicer than the stock one also. And I got the Janmar 1¼-inch handlebar risers.